was really scared of the society, what would they react to if I say I'm gay. And the moment I came up to college, I started my graduation. That's when I gathered a lot of guts and courage, seeing other people, how they have come out, listening to their coming out stories. I got a motivation saying that, you know, I need to go ahead and tell my parents. But before that, my elder sister got to know about it. And she was supportive, yet she was confused if I am confused in my mind about my sexuality, if I have accepted myself truly being gay. And she decided to tell it to mom. But again, before telling it to mom, my mom found it out, saying that, okay, he is this way and he's different. And my mom was shocked first. She had a lot of questions. She was really, really, really apprehensive towards me, saying that, why are you this way? But she never questioned, or she never had this feeling saying that, okay, you know, you are different, but there are people like you. And how sure you are about your sexuality? That's what she questioned me first. And I said, I'm really, really, you know, sure about my sexuality, that I'm gay. But still, she took me to a counselor, and I got counseled for a month, and it came out saying that I cannot be changed and I have a firm mind. And then came to my dad. My mom decided to tell it to my dad, and my dad just said one thing which really motivated me and to go ahead in my life was, so what if he is gay? Let him be. Don't try to change him. I don't think so we can change him in any way. If he is born this way, let him be. And that took my life ahead. Now I'm really confident in myself. I'm really ongoing. I fight for gay rights, human rights, being in India. And I would really want India to be acceptable to the entire LGBT community.